knocks it out in a minute, 1 minute. And is there a way we can do something like that by injection inside or almost a cleaning? Because you see it gets on the lungs and it does a tremendous number of the lungs. So it'd be interesting to check that. So that you're going to have to use medical doctors with. But it sounds interesting to me.
It sounds interesting to me.
With a tremendous, whether it's ultraviolet or just very powerful light. And I think you said that hasn't been checked, but you're going to test it. And then I said, supposing you brought the light inside the body, which you can do either through the skin or in some other way. And I think you said you're going to test that too. Sounds interesting. Right. And then I see the disinfectant where it knocks it out in a minute, 1 minute. And is there a way we can do something like that by injection inside or almost a cleaning? Because you see it gets on the lungs and it does a tremendous number of the lungs. So it'd be interesting to check that. So that you're going to have to use medical doctors with. But it sounds interesting to me.
And while President Donald Trump has suggested coronavirus patients could be injected with disinfectant as a way to fight the virus, speaking from the White House podium, Mr. Trump mused that doctors should check it out.
Later this evening. Right, and then I see the disinfectant where it knocks it out in a minute, 1 minute. And is there a way we can do something like that by injection inside or almost a cleaning? Because you see it gets on the lungs and it does a tremendous number of the lungs. So it'd be interesting to check that. So that you're going to have to use medical doctors with. But it sounds interesting to me.
I will make a presentation on
the Department of Homeland Security science chief standing alongside the president backed away from the suggestion with the warning injecting disinfectant into the human body could be fatal.
Where it knocks it out in a minute, 1 minute. And is there a way we can do something like that by injection inside or almost a cleaning? Because you see it gets on the lungs and it does a tremendous number of the lungs. So it'd be interesting to check that. So that you're going to have to use medical doctors with. But it sounds interesting to me.
It sounds interesting to me.
With a tremendous, whether it's ultraviolet or just very powerful light. And I think you said that hasn't been checked, but you're going to test it. And then I said, supposing you brought the light inside the body, which you can do either through the skin or in some other way. And I think you said you're going to test that too. Sounds interesting. Right. And then I see the disinfectant where it knocks it out in a minute, 1 minute. And is there a way we can do something like that by injection inside or almost a cleaning? Because you see it gets on the lungs and it does a tremendous number of the lungs. So it'd be interesting to check that. So that you're going to have to use medical doctors with. But it sounds interesting to me.
And while President Donald Trump has suggested coronavirus patients could be injected with disinfectant as a way to fight the virus, speaking from the White House podium, Mr. Trump mused that doctors should check it out.
Later this evening. Right, and then I see the disinfectant where it knocks it out in a minute, 1 minute. And is there a way we can do something like that by injection inside or almost a cleaning? Because you see it gets on the lungs and it does a tremendous number of the lungs. So it'd be interesting to check that. So that you're going to have to use medical doctors with. But it sounds interesting to me.
I will make a presentation on
the Department of Homeland Security science chief standing alongside the president backed away from the suggestion with the warning injecting disinfectant into the human body could be fatal.